U.S. Marshals Service has arrested a Fairmont man wanted in connection to a fight between two motorcycle clubs. 49-year-old Jason Harris was arrested Friday night in Whitehall. Police allege Harris stabbed a man during an altercation between the Pagans and Hell's Angels earlier this month. Harris was wanted on charges of attempted murder and conspiracy to commit a felony. He's housed in the North Central Regional Jail.